Hey everyone, finish watching the next episode of Mystic Knights, Draganta. The knights all have their armor, as well as the dragon pyre. Their next challenge is to find Draganta. Queen Maeve sends out the sentinels to find Draganta themselves. The knights, along with Kahad, are out with pyre. Pyre breathes fire, leaving a mark on the ground. Kahad says it's a clue to finding Draganta. The mark is identical to the mark on Rowan's arm. Kahad exclaims that Rowan is Draganta. Well, that blew my mind. Kahad tells the king. Maeve, meanwhile, learns the same information from her general Torque. He had spies out and around that overheard. The knights are conflicted over the latest revelation. Rowan doesn't know what to do with the information either. He asks his team to leave him alone to think. Only Aedin sticks with him. He goes to talk to Finvarra. Queen Maeve casts a spell that causes discord between the other knights. They argue and split up. Rowan asks Finvarra about being Draganta. Finvarra assures him that he's become a good leader. Being Draganta is what he was born for. He then tells him that his team is in need of him. Rowan rushes off. Deirdre gets ambushed and captured by Temra soldiers. She's locked in a cell and discovers Ivar is there with her. Maeve's spell is still active, causing them to ignore each other. Rowan bumps into Angus, who is blatantly stealing things. Aedin warns Rowan that Angus is bewitched. They begin to fight. Aedin tells Rowan that water can break the spell. He knocks Angus into a trough of water. Angus comes to his senses, confused but no longer under a spell. At Maeve's castle, the sentinels return and tell her they couldn't find Draganta. She tells them Rowan is Draganta, and they head out to face him. Kinda redundant. I kinda feel like the sentinels' story could have been streamlined a bit here. Aedin finds Ivar and Deirdre. She dumps water on them. She frees them from their cell and they go to help Rowan, who's currently battling the sentinels. Angus joins. Together, they drive off the sentinels. Draganta is finally revealed, and it turns out it's Rowan. This is pretty shocking, but also, in a way, it makes sense. I'm curious if Draganta will materialize as a new armored form for Rowan, or if it's going to be some kind of force powered by all the knights together. The sentinels are unfortunately afterthoughts this time around. They're stuck wandering around, and then they get attacked on feeling fight at the end. Aedin gets to help a lot this time, which I like. Finvarra is eating a giant pudding cake half his size when Rowan goes to see him. I thought this would play into something in the plot, but I guess it's just something silly for him to have been doing. Queen Maeve, I think, finds out about Rowan being Draganta too easily. I think this should have taken at least a few episodes. Her spell provides a unique plot Mystic Knights hasn't done yet. It's very reminiscent of the type of plots old Mighty Morphin Power Rangers would do. Rita would cast a spell on the Rangers, making them behave weirdly. One Ranger would avoid the spell and find some way to reverse it. Pyre disappears after the beginning. I thought he'd be a bigger part, just being introduced, but nope. Hopefully next episode we learn more about what being Draganta entails. So that's it for this one. Hope you enjoyed it. See ya.